and 5,000 speeding tickets. This guy, let's make some magic!